Hi, everyone. This video provides some clarity on the safety measures that families can expect in Warren County Elementary Schools.
Safety measures will be in place for all student arrivals, riding the bus, parent drop-off, and walkers. Safety measures specific to riding the bus include, if an instructional assistant is on the bus, they will take student temperatures prior to them boarding the bus. However, instructional assistants are not available for all buses. In cases where an instructional assistant is not available, bus drivers will take student temperatures as they board. Hand sanitizer will be available on all buses. Face coverings will be required on the buses. When possible, students will sit in alternating seats. In some cases, students will be sitting one per seat. For parent drop-offs and walkers, temperatures will be taken as the students arrive.
During the school day, there are specific rules in place. In the classroom, 6 feet of spacing has been designated between desk and student seating. As long as a student is in his or her desk, masks are not required. When the social distance of 6 feet between people cannot be maintained, face coverings will be required. This may include when a teacher is working with a small group of students or an individual student. Guidance will be provided on hallway movement. There are markings on the floors in certain hallways to maintain social distancing and describe the direction of the movement. Our wonderful food service staff will be delivering meals to classrooms for breakfast and lunch. Each school has a plan in place to ensure that students can experience some movement during the day. The nurses' clinic will be business as usual. A separate location has been established for students exhibiting COVID-like symptoms. Frequently touched surfaces will be cleaned and disinfected as often as possible. Wednesdays will be virtual in order to deep clean and disinfect the entire school.
Visitors will be permitted on an appointment basis for instances where a virtual meeting cannot be held. We ask that visitors self-screen. We appreciate your cooperation in ensuring the safety of our students, staff, and families. After self-screening, please ring the bell to enter the building. Temperature checks will be performed upon entry to the building. Hand sanitizing stations are available at the school entrance. Masks will be provided if needed.
We hope that this video has provided some clarity and look forward to a safe and successful school year.